The road tonight, traveling to Madisonville. The Maroons were up 13-0 at halftime. The Braves got it going, though. Huge play. This is Union County's quarterback, Solomon Tehan, throws it up to Allen Elam, who comes down with the incredible catch. Look at this. Goes up and gets it. That is a touchdown for the Braves. Madisonville, North Hopkins, trying to make something happen here on the double reverse. This is Marquise Parker. Picks up some good yards, but not able to turn that into points. More great throws from Tehan in Union County. This time he escapes pressure and finds Davin Ricketts. And Ricketts makes the diving grab right there. And then Tehan again finding Elijah Callaway for the Union County touchdown. And the Braves come all the way from behind. They were down 13-0. They win it 14-13. Union County's now 2-0. McLean.